All right, go for it.
Okay. My name is Katie, and today I'm going to be teaching you all about getting paid. This is my table of contents. What they can eat slash can't eat, and about their diet. Guinea pigs can eat many things. These are a few of the things they can eat. Veggies, celery, broccoli, carrots, and peppers, fruit, strawberries, blueberries, apple, and kiwi. Diet, typically hay, and all of the above. These are images of them eating. Where do they live? These animals are originally from Peru and Bolivia. They are also used as food in these places. The Peruvian flag, the Bolivian flag, in Ecuador, a guinea pig is called cuy. This is a picture of guinea pigs and their habitat. Guinea pig breeds. Guinea pigs have many breeds. These are some breeds. Baldwin, Merino, Whitecrest, Texel, Teddy, Colorations, Leucaria, Satin breeds, Peruvian hairless breed, American Silky, Abyssinian, and Skinny. These are different types of guinea pigs. What do their noises mean? Guinea pigs make many noises that we don't understand. Purr, happy, high-pitched squeal, in pain or they are excited. Squeaking, not happy. Guinea pigs playing. This is my glossary. Cuy means guinea pig in Ecuador. Habitat means a place that an animal is from or where it lives. Diet means a specific type of food or food that is healthy. This is where I got all my information from about the author. My name is Katie. I have a guinea pig named Ginger. Her favorite sport is soccer. I also have two amazing teachers. I go to Reformers.